们开始来祷告。
Dear Heavenly Father God,
亲爱的阿爸父。
Thank you for us all coming here together.
谢谢你让我们今天可以来到这里。
Helping us to seek your face.
帮助我们来寻求你的面。
Father, I just ask that your Holy Spirit lead us all.
求你的圣灵来带领我们。
And guide our hearts, Lord.
来带领我们的心。
Father God, change us.
来改变我们。
I just ask that you please touch our hearts.
来触摸我们的心。
And please be here with us.
也与我们同在。
And we also know that you're here with us.
我们知道主你与我们同在。
I just ask that your Holy Spirit please touch our minds and hearts to follow you.
求你的圣灵来触摸我们的心，我们的思想来跟随你。
And help the children also to be quiet and not to hinder the Holy Spirit.
帮助我们的小孩都能够乖乖的。
I just ask that you please, Lord, speak through me unto us.
求你的圣灵来通过我讲话。
Help us to know what you want us to know.
帮助我们知道你要我们知道什么事情。
And help us to really get to understand your heart, Father.
也让我们能够明白你的心意。
And to understand the heart of loving one another.
帮助我们明白这个爱人如己的这个心。
As you love us.
就像你爱我们一样。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉耶稣基督的名。
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. So, yeah, today you guys probably were very, very cold.
今天非常的冷。
And I know that the devil probably kind of interrupted your mind, right?
不知道撒旦有没有给你们一些什么想法。
Don't go outside today. It's too cold.
比如说什么今天太冷了，不要去聚会里。Overcomer.
Yeah, well, you guys overcame and.
你们都是得胜的。
Yeah, probably a lot of reward.
会有很多的赏赐。
赏赐在天上。
袜子掉了。
Today I was praying and seeking God what to ask.
今天早上我祷告问神说要讲什么。
And I felt like the Lord really wants us to know that He is really for us.
然后我就感觉神很希望我们明白说他是与我们，他是为了我们的。
He is for us for everything.
他在所有的事情上面都是和我们站在一起的。
He wants us to be blessed for sure.
他肯定是想让我们蒙祝福的。
And he wants us to be well for sure.
他也肯定是希望我们能够得健康的。
And not only being blessed with the things of this world that everybody has.
而且不仅仅只是在这个世上蒙福，蒙这个世界上别人有的东西。
He also wants us to be greater people of greater value.
但希望我们成为，他希望我们成为一个更有价值的人，有更有价值的目的。
Greater importance.
有更有价值的这个重要性。
We're not just normal people.
我们不仅仅只是一个普通人。
We are ambassadors of God.
我们是神的大使，使者。
Okay, we are the ambassadors of the kingdom of heaven.
我们是天国的使者。
We each one of us.
我们每一个人。
Have so much power of God.
有很大神的能力。
That comes from the.Holy Spirit that lives within us.
靠着住在我们里面那个圣灵赐给我们的能力。
And we are His true kingdom ambassadors.
所以我们是他真正的天国的大使。
Right now, we might look at ourselves. Oh, we're not good.
我们可能看我们自己觉得很软弱。
Oh, I'm not good enough.
我觉得我不够好。
And the same thought was coming to me.
这同样的想法也临到我身上。
So I was kind of like frustrated by myself, you know.
我自对自己很沮丧。
I was like, why am I like this? You know?
我说我为什么变成这个样子？我为什么是这个样子
？Why do I feel this way?
我为什么有这样的感觉
？And I know this is devil's thought.
我知道说这是撒旦的想法。
Because I continue to pray, right?
因为我继续在祷告。
And the Lord just gave me this devil's thought.
然后神就告诉我说这个是撒旦的想法。
So he's telling you, you know, you are not just nobody.
他告诉我说你不是一个。没有用的人，普通人。
You're God's sons.
你是神的儿子。
You're God's powerful children.
你是神的儿子，充满了能力。
That has power.
是有能力的。
That is not defeated.
不是被打败的。
But is in victory.
而是得胜的。
You are really in victory.
你是得胜的。
Even though you might not.
虽然你可能没有这样的感觉或者看不到
Because the blood of Jesus Christ
因为主耶稣的宝血
That was shed on the cross for us
在十字架上为我们流
makes us victorious over sin.
让我们可以战胜罪。
And makes us powerful.
让我们有能力变得刚强。
In the spirit.
在灵里面。
But our mind.
但是我们的思想。
Must get that inspiration from the spirit.
你的思想要得到灵的这个启示。
You know, everything that is real is in the spirit.
那些真正真实的是在你灵里面发生的事情。
This material is more fragile than the spirit.
这个物质上的东西比这个灵里面的东西要脆弱得多。
What is going to be left is spirit.
而真正留下来的是你灵里面的东西。
And all these physical things will one day be decayed and burned away and be gone.
而这个世界上的东西有一天都会被消灭，都会被烧毁。
But what really is in you is your spirit that will be forever and ever living.
但是真正长存的是你里面那个灵要永远存在。
Because that was from the beginning, we have received the spirit from God.
因为从起初我们那个灵是从神领受的。
That was meant to live forever.
所以这个灵是注定要永远存在的。
That's why what is real in yourself is this body may be weak, but your spirit is what is really real.
虽然你的肉体可能软弱，但是你里面那个灵才是真正真实的。
Whether you're a small person, a baby,
不管你是个宝宝，是个小朋友
or a weak person,
或者是个有病的人，生病的人
That's just the outside of it.
这都是你外表上的东西。
But he has as big of a spirit as you do.
但是宝宝的里面的灵和你里面的灵是一样大的。
Okay, doesn't matter, you might see a huge, strong person, right? Wow, so much muscles, right?
你可能外表上很强壮，有很多肌肉。
Hey, but that person's spirit is as same small as you are.
但是它里面的灵跟你的灵又是一样的。
So don't look at the outside.
所以我不要看外表。
Okay, that's just flesh.
外表都是肉体的东西。
It's just flesh.
都是肉体的东西。
No matter how beautiful they are, no matter how smart they are, no matter what they are.
无论他们看上去有多聪明、多漂亮。
Okay, that's just the outside.
这都是外面的东西。
They'll one day get weak and die.
有一天都会虚弱，都会死掉的。
Even the strong guy one day will die and get weak like old and die.
不管有多强壮的人，有一天都会生病，都会死掉。
Even the most beautiful, most handsome person will get old and then will lose that. Will lose that beauty, outer beauty.
无论外表多美丽的人，有一天都会老去，都会失掉他的这个外表上的美丽。
So we do not get our confidence from that.
所以我们的信心不在于我们的外面的东西。
That is nothing.
外表上的东西是不重要的。
Even the rich people.
哪怕是有钱的人。
Even the rich people, money doesn't do anything for them.
那钱对他们来说也做不了什么。
They will lose it.
他们有一天也会失掉他们的钱。
And that will bring a lot of stress problems on them.
啊，当他们失掉钱的时候，他们就会有很大的压力和焦虑。
That doesn't even make you either.
那个也不是证明你是谁。
Then what makes us valuable as people?
那我们作为一个人的价值在哪里？
What really makes us precious is.
真正让我们很宝贵的是。
Is love.
是我们的爱。
Is being filled with the love of God.
是你的心里充满神的爱。
Being able to love others.
你有这个爱人的能力。
That really makes you a true valuable person in the sight of God.
让你能够在神的眼中真的成为一个有价值的人。
When God looks at you.
当神看你的时候。
Would he say, I know that person has love.
他说这个人我知道他心里有爱。
I know that person really cares for people.
我知道这个人他心里真的很关心别人。
And that person I'll exalt and I'll lift up.
啊，这样的人神会高举。
And so what makes us really valuable?
所以真正让我们有价值的。
Is what God asks us to keep.
是神希望我们保留的。
Which is the commandment of Jesus Christ to us.
是主耶稣给我们的诫命。
He said, love God with all your heart and all your soul and all your might.
他说你们要尽心尽意尽力的爱主你们的神。
And then love one another as you have loved us.
然后你们要爱人。
And as he has loved us.
爱别人爱人如己就像神爱我们一样。
Because that's the only thing that makes us true and valuable.
因为我们对别人的爱心是真的使我们成为有价值的一个因素。
Jesus Christ took all the pain of us.
耶稣拿担当了我们所有的痛苦。
You're supposed to take.
是我们本来应该担当的。
He put it on himself.
他放到他自己的身上。
And he was ripped. His body was totally ripped.
他的身体被撕开。
For us.
是为了我们。
And he has done that because he loved us.
他之所以这样做，是因为他爱我们。
Even though we never knew him at the time.
虽然那个时候人们不认识他。
But he knew us and he loved us.
但他认识我们，他也爱我们。
And we had nothing to do with him.
我们与他没有什么相关。
But he died for people that had nothing to do with him.
他就为那些与他不相干的人去死。
Not only we disobeyed God and we did evil in the sight of God.
不仅是这样，而且我们在神的眼中行恶。
And God still for us.
我们在神眼中是个罪人，他依旧来为我们去死。
Now, shouldn't we at least show gratitude and try to give back to the kingdom of God to Jesus Christ?
所以我们至少要向神有感恩的心，对他的国度有感恩的心。
Shouldn't we be a part of him and really do what pleases him?
我们既然作为他的一部分，那我们就要去做讨他喜悦的事。
Because what he has done for us.
因为他为我们所做的。
If you are a thankful person.
如果你是一个感恩的人。
And really a person of value.
一个有价值的人。
And you are real, real good. I mean, you are a human. That you would thank somebody that has done something great unto you.
那你就会去感谢那个对你好的人。
That saved us from the pits of fires of hell.
那个救我们脱离地狱的人。
That we really deserve to go.
本来是我们本应该去地狱的。
Shouldn't we do something to please him?
那我们就应该去做一些讨他喜悦的事。
Right? If you're a good person, you would pay back. Now, there are people in the world.
这个世界上有很多人。
That don't know God.
他们不认识神。
But they know their parents.
但他们知道他们的父母。
That they know they have parents.
他们都知道他们自己有父母。
If a kid was born,
如果一个小孩出生
and his parents was lost,
他的父母不见了。
When he grew up, he kind of want maybe would look for.
他长大了以后，他会去找他的父母。
His parents, he might want to know where is my father, where is my mother. He might want to know, right?
他可能想要知道我的父母是谁。
Even the people in the world,
即使是这个世界上的人。
Have that kind of sense.
他们有这样的一个天然的一个意识。
And they have certain yearning.
他们有这样的一个渴望。
To look for who made us really.
就想知道说谁生了我，谁造了我。
They somewhere in their deep in their spirit.
在他们的心里面。
They know they need some connection.
他们渴望有这样的一个连接。
To something.So they would look for things.
他们就会去找一些事情。
All the other things that is not God.
他们会找一些不是神的东西。
Oh, they will look for money.
他们会找钱。
Food.
食物。
They'll try to fill that with pleasures of this world.
他们会用这个世上的享乐去满足自己。
Then we must, who know the truth.
但是我们知道真理。
We should help them.
我们要帮助他们。
To know who really is the one that can fill their hearts.
让他们能够认识那个真正可以填满他们心的那一位。
You know, there's this person that I know. She evangelizes.
我认识一个传教士。
All she does, she just talks to the person, makes them their friend.
她就去和周围的人去交朋友。
Buys them stuff like buys them chicken and things like food stuff.Things to make them get closer.
买一些吃的东西给他们，和他们建立一个关系。
And then tells them.
然后就告诉他们。
Things like, you know, we all going to die one day.
跟他们说，哎，我们有一天都会死。
Do you know where you're gonna go?
你知道你要去哪里吗？死了以后。
And he just tells her, there's hell and heaven. Do you know where you're going?
他说有天堂和地狱，你知道你要去哪里吗？
You know, you should believe in Jesus.
你要信耶稣。
And come to heaven.
然后到天上，到天堂。
And you know, because of those things, just come to my church, just come.
他就说你来我的教会。
And because of she, you know, has a good relationship with them through whatever, buying them stuff that, you know, that they need.
因为他跟他们建立一个很好的一个关系，他经常买东西给他们。
And helping them with whatever they need help.
他们有需要，他总是去帮助他们。
They will come.
他们就去他教会。
And they'll be saved.
他们后来就得救，信主。
Now the same person.
同样的这个人。
She heard my preaching.
她听了我的这个讲道以后。
Last week's preaching about praying 2 hours, right?
我上个礼拜讲到说祷告两个小时。
I'll try at least, minimum pray 2 hours a day.
她就心里想说，那我也要试着每天祷告至少两个小时。
So she also said, oh, I should do this.
她说我要这样去做。
And even though she was tired and whatever, she prayed till 1 a.m. in the morning.
她的时候觉得很累。他很多时候会祷告到凌晨一点钟。
Just to fill up 2 hours, minimum.
就是为了满足这个两个小时的要求。
And then God would start giving her dreams.
然后神就开始给她一些异梦。
About her bearing fruit.
看，梦见她就是在结果子。
And about her saving souls to people.
关于她那个拯救别人灵魂。
Just this week, she already had like those two special dreams from God.
她已经这个星期她就得了两个异梦。
And you know, God is saying something here.
所以神在告诉我们
that yeah, do this.
他说你们也要去做。
But what shall we do? This? What should we do?
那我们应该去做什么？
Let's go to 1 Timothy.
我们看一下提摩太前书。
Chapter 2.
第二章。
第二章。第一节。Okay, I exhort therefore that first of all, supplication, prayers, intercessions, and giving of thanks.Be made for all men, for kings, and for all that are in authority, that we may lead a quiet and peaceable life in all godliness and honesty.
我劝你，第一要为万人恳求、祷告、代求、祝谢，为君王和一切在位的也该如此，使我们可以敬虔端正、平安无事的度日。
Now it says here that.I exhort you. I want to correct you. I want to make a correction in you.
他说他希望他劝他们，劝告对，劝告。
So I want to. Yeah, I want to 劝告你 I want to give you an advice.
给你一个建议。
A strong advice.
一个很强烈的给你一个建议。
He says you should do prayers and giving thanks for people for all men.
他说你们要为众人去。恳求去代祷
for all men, everybody.
为所有的人
you should pray for them.
你要为他们去祷告
and you should make intercessions for them.
你要为他们去代祷
for kings and for all that are in authority.
为君王，为一切在位的
for your government, for your people that work in the government.
为那些政府工作的人
people who are in authority.
一些有权威的人，权柄
maybe your bosses and
你的老板
your fathers and your mothers, whoever is boss over you.
无论是你生命中所有的权柄
that you may lead a quiet and peaceful life in all godliness and honesty.
使你们可以敬虔端正、平安无事的度日。
God wants and is looking for people.
神在寻找这样的人
to intercede.
能够为别人去代祷
for people to pray for them.
为其他的人去祷告。
In Isaiah 59 verse 15.
以赛亚书第五十九章。
第十五节 It says in 59 verse 15 Yeah, truth fails and he that departed from evil maketh himself a prey and the Lord saw it and it displeased him that there was no judgment and he saw that there was no man and wondered that there was no intercessor therefore his arm brought salvation unto him and his righteousnessIt sustained him.
诚实少见，离恶的人反成略误。那时耶和华看见没有公平，甚不喜悦。他见无人拯救，无人代求，甚为诧异，就用自己的膀臂施行拯救，以公义扶持自己。
When God saw the wickedness of man that is on earth,
当神看到这个世上人行恶
，He was very displeased with the unjust things that are going on.
他对这种世界上不公平的事情非常的不喜悦。
Not only that,
他不仅仅只是不喜悦这些事情。
He was also shocked.
他很诧异的是什么
？Nobody interceding.
是没有人在为他们代求。
For these people.
来为这些行恶的人代求。
That are perishing.
为这些堕落的人代求。
The people have become selfish. Like in the last days, they'll be self-centered, self-seeking, self-loving.
人们变得很自私，就像末世时候人只爱自己，不顾别人。
You know, that is a symptom of the last days, that people have no love for other people.
这个是末世的一个特点，就是人们对别人没有什么爱心。
But are we those people that will be going to hell?
但是我们是那些要去地狱的人吗？
No, we are the people of kingdom of God.
但是我们不是，我们是神国的人。
We must pray and intercede for people.
就我们一定要为别人去祷告。
God came to Abraham.
神来到亚伯拉罕。
And told him.
告诉亚伯拉罕说
I'm going to destroy Sodom and Gomorrah.
说我要摧毁索多玛和俄摩拉。
And Abraham pleaded with God.
然后亚伯拉罕就跟神去就是去代求。
Even though Sodom and Gomorrah people he didn't know them.
虽然亚伯拉罕不认识这些索多玛俄摩拉的人。
Except his cousin Lot.
他只认识他的侄子罗德。
It's not cousin, it's not.
Nephew.
Yeah, although he didn't know them, everybody in there,
他虽然不认识那里面所有的人
he started pleading God.
他就开始跟神去恳求这个事
Oh God, if there's 50 people that are righteous,
他说如果那有五十个义人
are you going to destroy?
你要为那个五十个义人要去摧你会不去摧毁这个城市吗
What about 40, 35,
50, 那40个人30个人 20, 20个人
10,
10个人
Continue to.
他不断的去跟神求。
Yeah, oh, don't get mad, please.
然后神，你不要生气，不要生气。
Well, just ten.
如果十个人呢
？Will he continue to plead and intercede for them?
他不断的去为这个索多玛和俄摩拉去祷告，去代求。
Although he thought maybe there might be 10 righteous people in the place.
他想至少有十个义人吧。
He didn't ask, you know, for one person.
他没有说，如果他有只有一个义人，你会怎么做
？Right, he stopped at 10.
他的第十个人他就停住了。
But he still interceded for people that he didn't know.
他依旧为他那些不认识的人去祷告。
And that is what interceding is.
这就是代祷。
We are praying for people that we don't know.
我们为那些我们不认识的人去祷告。
That is real love in there.
那个里面有真的爱心。
Okay. When I started to pray for people with exact names and everything like that.
当我开始按照你们的名字，然后一个一个为他们去祷告。
First time is okay. Second time, you know.
祷告一次，两次。
Third time, fourth time, you know, every day or every day, praying like that.
这样去祷告。
I felt sometimes like, oh, this is getting mechanical.
那时候我就觉得很机械。
But I continued anyway, right?
但是我还是继续祷告。
Slowly, slowly.
慢慢的，慢慢的。
Without my knowledge.
我还没有意识到的时候
I felt my heart was changing.
我看到我的心改变
It was getting more softer and more loving.
变得越来越柔软有爱心
Not only that
不仅仅是这样
As I'm praying
当我去祷告的时候
I feel a little bit stronger fire from God.
我感觉到从神那里有更多的火临到我的身上
I feel, oh, God is reallywanting this.
我就感觉 哦，原来神是喜悦我做这样的事情。
God is really is for this thing.
神是希望我做这样的事情。
So I just continue, right?
然后我就继续去做。
And not only that, my heart would be even started to melt before God here and there, you know?
有的时候我在神的面前，我心会很融化，很软。
I believe the heart is getting softer and softer too.
我感觉我的心在神面前越来越软下来。
And more loving, more love is growing. I believe it's growing.
我相信这个爱在增长。
As you do that, even out of mechanically, even though it was mechanical.
即使有的时候你感觉好像很机械。
But as you do, I think as love is like a muscle, it continues to grow.
但是我就感觉爱像肌肉一样，它不断的在增长。
It's like faith. Faith also, as you use it, gets.Grows.
信心也像肌肉，当我们使用的时候，它就变得增长起来。
All things that you have, the more you use it, it grows, right? It gets stronger, right?
我们有的东西，当我们用的越多，它就增长。
Same thing, prayer too.
祷告也是一样。
That's where you receive the gift of tongues after that.
当你祷告以后，你就会领受方言的恩赐。
And after that, 方言的恩赐 you get better 方言恩赐 God gives us new ones later on.
方言恩赐他也会更新，会给你更好的方言恩赐。
And then also when you everything that you start giving, then you start giving more and more.
当你付出越多，他就给的越多。
Because God fills you more.
因为感会神会不断的充满，更多的充满。
It is the law of God. Whatever you sow, that you're gonna reap.
这是神的一个律，你种多少就收多少。
Understand? If you put 10 seeds in the ground, 10 trees will pop up.
你打十个种子就会有十棵树出来。
100 trees.
一百个种子，一百个树出来。
And then when they bear fruit, there'll be thousands, millions of seeds that you'll get.
啊，到这个树开始结果子的时候，你就会结到，你就上千的这个种子。
It's the same thing. It grows.
它会增长。
So don't stop. Don't stop.
所以不要停止。
Not only that.God, this is God's purpose, and he is really listening to this prayer.
这也是神的目的，他也是在听我们的祷告。
God really hears his prayers.
他听我们的祷告。
There's this guy in Korea, he's very famous politician, it's like ambassador of Korea.
Okay. 在韩国有一个这个政府官员，他是一个大使。
He was just a normal person.
他是一个普通人。
That his mother would be praying always.
但他妈妈是一个祷告勇士。
And his mother would just pray a lot.
他妈妈祷告很多。
But he himself went to church when he was young.
但是他自己年轻的时候去教会。
Didn't really believe.
他不太相信这些东西。
And he just kind of grew up like that.
他只是在这个环境中间长大。
And stopped going to church in the middle.
然后中间就不去教会了。
And his mother never stopped.Praying for him.
但是他妈妈从来没有停止为他祷告。
And she wouldn't even force him to go to church.
他妈也不强迫他去教会。
But what she was telling him.
但他妈就跟他说。
Was that one day.
如果有一天。
You will have very strong faith one day. And I know it.
你有一天会有个极大的信心，我知道。
He's like, why would she keep on saying that?
他干嘛？他就说他干嘛老对我说这话
I don't even believe in God.
他说我又不信神，哪来的信心？
But.But when she died,
但是他妈妈去世以后
something hit him.
他有什么东西好像触动到他
And God started leading him to his family to believe in God.
然后神就开始带领他的家人开始去认识神
So his wife started believing Jesus all of a sudden.
他的妻子突然开始信主
And then his daughter started to believe in Jesus.
他的女儿也开始信主
Now.They started pray for the husband.
然后他们就开始为他的丈夫、他的爸爸祷告。
And the daughter started to fast.
他的女儿也开始进食。
He said one day the daughter came to him.
有一天，他女儿来到他面前。
From the vacation and just said, I'm gonna fast for you to believe in Jesus.
他女儿对他说：“我要为你信主来进食。”
Right. So he's like, okay, go ahead, I don't care.
他说：“好，随便你吧。”
Right.
你想做什么就做什么。
And then one day, two day, third day, she didn't eat.
然后三天她就没有吃饭。
And then he was like, she would make the food for him.
然后他还是会烧好饭给他。
And then he would be like, wow, she's really doing this for me?
然后他就在想，哇，她真的是为我在做这样的事吗？
He was really touched.
他就心里很感动。
And then he's like, well, my daughter is doing this so hard, let me just go to church.
他说我女儿做这么辛苦，我还是去教会看看好了。
And then he went to church.
他就去教会。
And he believed and he saved, he got saved.
然后在教会他就信主了。
And he really met God.
他还真的遇见了神。
And then someday, one day, this prophet of God just said, let me pray for you, right?
然后有一天，一个神的先知就到他那边说，我来为你祷告。
And then this stranger all of a sudden said, do you have somebody in your family who's a martyr?
他说：“你家里的人有人是殉道者吗？有人殉道吗？”
And he's like, no.
他说：“没有啊。”
But is there somebody who's a pastor in your family?
他说：“你家里面有人是牧师吗？”
He's like, no.
没有啊。
Well, how come I see so much prayers built up for you that is like protecting you from every harm and blessing your life?
他说：“为什么我看到你的生命当中有？”好多好多的祷告积累在那个地方，来保护你，远离一切这个邪恶的东西。
So he said, oh, like yeah, my mom and my wife used to pray a lot for me.
他说，我妈妈，我妻子一直都为我祷告。
And my sister or something.
还有他姐姐。
So it's like, oh, that's why there's so much prayer backed up for you that that you be protected no matter where you go.
他说难怪，他说你的后面有好多祷告积累在那个地方，无论你去哪里都被保护。
And a lot of strange experiences would start happening that giving a lot of faith.
然后就有一些很奇怪的事情发生，超自然的事情发生，给他很大的信心。
One day his wife brought a very not a famous but a pastor's wife.
有一天他的妻子带了一个师母过来。
And then she started, she came and saw him.
他进来就看到那个师母。
And then she ripped up a bag. She asked for a, give me a tissue bag.
He ripped up a bag?
Yeah, she asked for a tissue bag.
Oh, 那个师母说你给我一张那个餐巾纸，然后他就打开一个餐巾纸的那个。
And then she just ripped it and placed it all over him. All over.
然后那个师母就把那个餐巾纸撒在他的周围，把他围了个圈。
And so he was like, what are you doing?
他就在想说你到底在干什么。
Why are you doing this? What are you doing?
他说你到底在干什么。
And so you'll see.You know.
然后那师母就说，你看着吧。
Let's pray.
我们来祷告。
And then she start praying.
她就开始祷告。
And God's words started coming to her, and then she'll be prophesying. God saw you when you're here and there, and God knows you're praying here and there, and God saw you there and there, all this kind of thing, right?
然后那师母就开始给她发预言说，哦，你在这个做这个的时候，神在你旁边。
And then,
在做这什么？
And it was really, really.
神都与你同在。
And it was really hitting him that, wow, God is so real.
然后那个就很让他很震撼，说哇，神真的是很真实的。
And then he don't know why, but he start crying and crying and crying and crying that they use all the paper, even the person who was praying with him, well, she also was crying too, because of the love of God just pour.
因为神的爱大大浇灌在他们中间，然后他就开始。不停地哭，然后把这个餐巾纸全部用完了。
And they use everything, you know,
然后把打在地上的那个餐巾纸全部用光了。
And then tears just come out. Okay. So after that, he said, "Well, I should pray for people that I don't even know."
然后他就说，那我也要为别人开始这样去祷告。
So one method that he used, what he would write down every person that he knows. He was in a Chinese embassy actually working.
他在那个中国的那个使馆里工作。
And then he would write all the Chinese people's name, like.
他就会把那些中国人的名字都写下来。
Those who are in power, those who are that he knows personally, all these politicians.
那些有名的、有权的这些政府官员，他认识的。
And then.Because he would pray for them every day with a list.
他每天都为他们祷告，他写在单子上面。
And then he would ask God.
他就问神。
Oh Lord, will this person be able to do this, or who's going to be in power? Can you tell me who?
他会问神说，下一个会掌权的人是谁？这些人中间哪个人会掌权呢？
And he had like about 40 people like list like that.
他有个大概40个人的名单。
And then he put an X mark, O mark, like because he.Hear it and then, okay,
然后画那个 X 和 O 的那个记号来，等他听到神说这个人可以做什么或者不能做什么，他就会记下来。
You know, and you know we have like maybe problem of hearing God, right? Sometimes.
我们有的时候会有问题，听不到神的声音。
He also had that problem too.
他也听不到神的声音。
He was an ambassador. He's not a pastor.
他是一个大使，他不是个牧师。
But as he continued to do this kind of prayer every day, like he prayed for these people twice a day.
他每天都为这些人祷告，一天祷告两次。
He would make a schedule.
他会有一个这个时间安排。
To pray, I'm gonna pray this time, pray this time, pray this time.
我在这个时间点要祷告，在这个时间点要祷告。
And he would pray in the car. He would pray in the wherever he go. He would just before he meet the president, he would pray for people.
他会在汽车里祷告，会在见总统之前都会祷告。
Even before he meet the president, he always pray before he meet the president.
他每次去见总统的时候，他都会去祷告。
And one time he said he forgot to pray.
有一次他忘记去祷告了。
Okay, and then he said, "Oh, President, I forgot to bring something."
他对总统说，总统先生，我忘了一件事情。
He said, "Okay, go, you know, go."
好，那你去拿。
So he went to the room and then he would pray, and then come out.
他去房间把那个祷告单祷告完了，他就出来。
And then one time he did it again.
然后他又去做同样的事情。
And the president was like, "You always forget something, huh?"
总统就说，你怎么老是忘记东西呢？
So in this way, he would always pray for the people, and then for him to speak the word of God to people, and things like this.
他就不断的去为这些人祷告，也祷告说他自己有这个智慧的话去跟他们讲。
One time he's praying because.China had SARS. SARS? SARS.
那时候中国有萨斯。SARS.
And then because of that, every embassy people were all like, oh, we gotta go home. We gotta
然后那个时候各个国家的大使都说要离开中国。
And so he was praying.
We're not coming.
And he was praying, God, should we leave too?
然后就祷告问神说我要离开中国吗
And God told him,
神跟他说
not one person will die.
他说一个人都不会死。
Not one person will die. And then so he's a whole head of the place. And everybody's like, oh, should we take this airplane, that airplane? You know, like trying to, you know, figure out the cost, right?
然后其他的那些使馆的工作人员都在讨论坐哪个航班飞机回去。
And then he's like, no, we're not leaving.
然后他就跟他们说我们不走。
And they're what?
他说我们怎么能不走呢
You don't want to die here, right?
我们可不想死在这边
We gotta get going.
我们都要走
And he said, no, I will be responsible for everything that happens.
他说我会为你们所有的这些发生的事情负责
And, But we need to keep a good relationship with China. We should help them.
他说我们要跟中国建立一个好的关系所以我们要帮助中国
They collected some money.
所以他们收集了一些钱
To help to stop SARS kind of thing.
去帮助中国去打击这个萨斯
And the president was also planning to visit China.
当时总统也是想要来拜访中国。
And then they're like, when should we come? You know, and then this ambassador had to make the decision for to schedule the president to come visit China.
然后那个大使需要安排这个时间给这个总统过来拜访。
And God told him.
然后神跟他说。
七月。
七月份来。
Right? 七月。And then he said, but you know,there's still SARS going on.
但那个时候 SARS 还是很严重。
And then God told I'll stop it before that.
神跟他说七月之前我会停止。
So to the president.
他就对那个总统说。
He said seven, 七月 come.
他说七月你可以来。
And then you know the people were like there's SARS, you know, I cannot come, you know.
中国的人都不相信说有一件有 SARS 怎么能过来呢
？And then he told them.
然后就跟他们说。
It will be stopped.
他说会停，到那个时候就会停掉了。
And they'd be like, how do you know? How do you know?
别人就说你怎么知道的
？How do you know this thing?
你怎么知道
？What if it doesn't?
如果不停掉呢
？Just trust me.
他说你要相信我就好。
Okay, I've been in China for a long time. Trust me.
他说我在中国待的时间很长了，你相信我就好了。
And then so they're like, well, if it doesn't, you're gonna be in trouble, you know, right?
他们就说 OK, 如果七月不停的话，你就倒霉了。
Because it's all president's schedule.
因为这个是放在那个总统的这个日程安排。
It's like don't worry, just trust me, just give me some trust, you know.
他们说你们不用去担心，你们只要相信我就好了。
And then really, by 六月，they close down all the SARS problems. Now it's no more.
然后到六月份的时候 ，SARS 就被控制住了。
And so everybody was shocked, like the president later asked him like, well, how do you know that thing?
然后别人都很惊讶，然后总统也问他说你怎么知道这个事情？
And it's just, you know, it's just, God just did it.
这都是神在做。
Right? So in this manner, we need to always ask God for everything. He said he started to hear God because he started to ask God every little detail that he needs to do.
因为他开始，因为他之所以能够听到神，是因为他开始在每一件小事上面都开始询问神。
And he's an ambassador. He's super busy.
他是一个大使，他很忙。
Not only that, there is this runaway from North Korea to China people.
那个时候还有很多那个从朝鲜逃出来的这些难民。
People who run away from North Korea.
他们就是那些从朝鲜逃出来的这些人，进入中国境内。
He said they will go to other countries' embassy to ask them to save them.
那些人去别的国家的使馆去寻求帮助。
And then he said the Chinese police.
中国警察
will also go in there,
就会进去
and then take them out,
然后把他们都抓起来
and then they probably send back to North Korea,
把他们送回
probably die, okay,
送回朝鲜可能就被杀掉
you're gonna get killed basically,
因为他们逃出来就很可能被杀掉
so he saw that and he is like, oh, people are gonna come to this office because other offices are not gonna be working except.South Korean embassy.
他们就意识到说，这些难民有一天会到韩国的使馆来。
And then he said, "Oh God, please let me at least save thousand souls."
然后他就跟神祷告说，神啊，我要救一千个灵魂。
And then, really, God answering that prayer.
当时就开始应允他的祷告。
And then he said, like 120 people came into the embassy.
120个人来难民来到这个使馆。
But then the China government wouldn't give them permission to go to South Korea.
但是中国政府却不允许他们就是允许这些难民进入到韩国。
Every day they defeat these hundreds of people.
所以他们每天都要去喂这些120个人。
Eat and take care of them. They're just living, sleeping in the hallways of the embassy and just.
他们就住在这个地板上，住在使馆的地板上，也没有地方可以住。
And then he said, okay, you know, we're gonna have to close this embassy down.
然后他就说我们要把这个使馆关掉。
We're gonna close this, and it's a huge news in Korea.
这是一个很大的一个新闻，在韩国。
Oh, they're gonna close this.
他们要把这个。
Like, we cannot handle this 100 people.
他说因为这个120人，我们没有办法去处理他们。
But because they were praying.
但是因为他们一直在祷告。
God shake the hearts of the Chinese officials.
神感动了这些中国官员的心。
And so the Chinese officials ask him, okay, then.Send back how many people can we negotiate some people to send a little bit back? How many people can you send back and you'll be okay?
他就跟那个大使说，你给我一点点人，让我可以去送回那个朝鲜，其他的人就算了。
So they started with 30. They started with 30.
他们开始说30个人，你给我30个人。
And then they send 30. And then more people come, so again, send more again, more again, like that, every day.
然后他们就后来又有人来了，他们就要求再送一个回去。
And really, in 5 years, he saved 60 people, 1,060.
然后在五年之内，他救了100多个人，1,000多个人。
That could have all got shot and killed in North Korea, you know, or probably sent to some very harsh place, you know, as you know, right?
那1,000多人，他们就后来就都得救了。他们本来是要送回朝鲜，他都没有被送回去。
And he's saying that this person is a normal person.
啊，这只是一个很普通的人。
Okay, he just intercedes for people. That's all.
他只是一直在为别人代祷。
And also because he's like that, people also intercede for him as well.
因为他这样做，别人也一直在为他代祷。
So we have to understand that our people that we know, our friends, our families, and everybody like that.
所以我们周围的我们的朋友，我们的家人。
You should make a list.
你要做一个单子，写一个单子。
And start interceding for them every day.
你要每天为他们去代祷。
Every day. Let's read a little bit what the Bible says.
我们来看一下圣经上怎么讲。
Second Corinthians chapter 1 verse 11.
哥林多后书第。
哥林多后书。
你们以祈祷帮助我们，好叫许多人为我们谢恩，就是为我们因许多人所得的恩。
Okay, so he was asking.You must also help us by prayer so that many will give thanks on our behalf for the blessing granted us through prayer. Okay? So he's saying, you need to pray and help us with prayer. So that many people in the end will be able to give thanks unto God and have blessings.
以至到后来就可以有很多人向神献上感谢。
What he speaks to them is also speaking to everybody who believes in Jesus.
这也是对我们每一个信耶稣的人来说。
He's saying, help us.
他说你们要帮助我们。
With your prayers.
用你的祷告来帮助。
He's not asking, give us money. He's not asking them, you know, oh, like, you know, I don't know.Help me with your power. He's not doing anything like that.
他不是叫他们给他们供应钱，或者是用他们的权力来帮助他们。
What he really needed was prayers.
而是用祷告来帮助他们。
This same thing, this same church that their church is the same body of Christ.
我们这个教会也是一样的，是同样基督的身体。
We are all body of Christ.
我们是基督的身体。
And we need to help the body of Christ.
我们也要帮助基督的身体。
With prayers.
靠着祷告。
You know, that's why we are sending the WeChat prayers almost every day.
Not every day.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Yeah. sometimes we're updating the prayer list every day, okay?
有的时候我们会在群里面发那个大家代祷事项。
Because that is where the heart of God is at.
因为这是神的心意，希望彼此代祷。
For people, and once you start to do it, you'll understand, you'll know.
当我们开始去做了以后，你就会开始感受。
Acts chapter 12, verse 5.
我们看一下《使徒行传》的十二章。
于是彼得被囚在监里，教会却为他切切的祷告神。
Yeah, you know when Peter was locked up in prison.
当彼得被关在监狱里的时候
，the whole church continued to pray for him.
教会的人就聚在一起为他祷告。
And God opened the doors of the jail.
然后后来你们就知道神将这个监狱的门打开。
And he came out.
他就出来。
Because of the prayers of the saints.
因为众圣徒的这个。众圣徒的祷告。
You know the collective people's prayer have power.
你知道当，这个一个祷告的一个聚集，它是有一个能力的。
It's strong. It's when people come to one place and pray together, they're strong.
当我们聚集在一起来去祷告的时候，是很有力量。
If you read Acts 1:14,
我们来看《使徒行传》第一章。
第一章十四节。
第一章十四节。
It says, these all continue to pray in one accord in prayer and supplication with the woman Mary and the mother Jesus and with his brethren.
这些人同着几个妇人和耶稣的母亲玛利亚并耶稣的弟兄都同心合意的恒切祷告。
And if you read chapter 2, verse 46 through 47,
我们看使徒行传第二章。
第二章。
第几节。
46节。
十六节说，他们天天同心合意，恒切在殿里，且在家中擘饼，存着欢喜诚实的心用饭。然后是赞美神，得众民的喜爱，主将得救的人天天加给他们。
And also read chapter 4:24。
然后看一下第四章的24节，说。
第四章24-31。
他们听见了，就同心合意的高声向神说：“主啊，你是造天地海和其中万物的，你曾借着圣灵托你仆人我们祖宗大卫的口说，外邦为什么争闹，外民为什么谋算虚妄的事？世上的君王一起起来，城灾也聚集，要抵挡主，并主的受膏者。”希律和本丢比拉多外邦人和以色列民果然在这城里聚集，要攻击你所高的圣仆耶稣，成就你手和你一直所预定必有的事。他们恐吓我们，现在求主鉴察，一边叫你仆人大放胆量讲你的道，一边伸出你的手来医治疾病，并且使神迹奇事因你圣仆耶稣的名行出来。祷告完了，聚会的地方震动，他们就都被圣灵充满，放胆讲论神的道。
So you see, the Lord worked powerfully, mightily when everybody were praying together for one purpose, one heart, focus on one thing.
所以我看到说，当我们聚集在一起，同心合意的去祷告、去寻求神的时候，神的能力就大大的彰显出来。
Prayer, especially group prayer, moves God.
我们祷告，尤其是聚集的祷告，摇动神的手。
Powerfully.
而且能将神的大能彰显出来。
And people gathered in one place and prayed together.
然后神他们聚集在人聚集在一起来为同一件事情祷告。
You know we have a prayer group.
我们有祷告组。
On Fridays.
星期五晚上。
And I wish there was every day.
我当然希望每天都有。
I wanna do it every day.
我想每天都有。
But I don't know how many people will come every day.
但我真的不知道有多少人能来。
Right. So anyway.We have prayer meeting.
我们星期五的晚上有祷告会。
We should come together and pray together and cry for these people.
我们应该聚在一起，然后一起来为这些周围的人来去祷告，去代祷。
It will not only bless you, obviously.
这样祷告会不仅仅是会祝福你。
But it'll make everybody strong.
也会让我们所有的人都更加的刚强。
Now this is given to me this morning is Ecclesiastes chapter 4:8.
这句经文是今天早上神给我的，我给你们一起分享一下，在传道书。
This is really what God is speaking.
传道书的第几章第几节？
第
四章第八节。
第四章第八节到十二。
阿门。
第四。Now I'll read it first. Okay, 四八。 Okay, there is one, and there's one alone, and there is not a second. Yeah, he had neither child nor brother, yet is there no end of all his labor, neither is his eye satisfied with riches, neither satiety. For whom do I labor and bereave my soul of good? This is also vanity. Yeah, it is sore travail. Two are better than one, because they have a good reward for their labor. For if they fall, the one will lift up his fellow. But woe to him that is alone when he falleth, for he hath not another to help him up. Again, if two lie together, then they have heat. But how can one be warm alone? And if one prevail against him, two shall withstand him, and threefold is not quickly broken.
Amen. 第八节说，有人孤单无二，无子无兄，竟劳碌不息，眼目也不以钱财为足。他说，我劳劳碌碌，刻苦自己，不享福乐，到底是为谁呢？这也是虚空，是极重的劳苦。两个人总比一个人好，因为二人劳碌，同得美好的果效。若是跌倒，这人可以扶起他的同伴；若是孤身跌倒，没有别人扶起他来，这人就有祸了。再者，二人同睡，就都暖和；一人独睡，怎能暖和呢？有人孤身一人，若有二人，便能抵挡他。三股合成的绳子，不容易折断。
He's saying, if you guys are together in one heart,
如果你们是同心的在一起。
You'll be strong.
你就会更加刚强。
Even one falling, one other can pick him up.
如果一个人跌倒了，另外一个人马上可以把他扶起来。
And it will make you strong. It will continue to make you, make you and the whole people together be strong people.
会让整个一群人都能够刚强。
And with two, three people gathered, you can do way more work for God than you alone.
两三个人聚在一起来做，你能做的比你一个人为神做的要远多。
Jesus sent two by twos to evangelize.
耶稣去差派他的门徒去传道的时候，也是两个两个差着去的。
He didn't just send one person to.
他不是让你一个人去
to go evangelize. Why?
他不是一个人去传福音。
Because it was a teamwork.
因为这是一个团队合作。
It was a teamwork.
这是一个团队合作的事情。
And these people also gathered in one place to pray together. Why?
这些门徒也一直聚在一起来祷告，为什么？
Because there's synergy created when you pray together.
因为当我们一起来祷告，就会产生一个很 synergy， 会产生一个特别能量。
Even the factory, if you're making like say nails every day, you make nails every day.
比如说，就一个工厂生产螺丝钉。
If one person make nails by himself,
如果一个人造螺丝钉
he might make 100.
他可能一天只能造100个
But if 10 people gather together,
如果十个人一起做
they might make 100,000 nails a day.
他可能就能做一万个十万个。
十万个 okay, do you understand?
为什么
Because there's a synergy created that if only one person make 100, then 10 people can only make 1,000.
如果十个人做一百个，一个人做一百个螺丝钉，十个人可能做1000个。
But if they're together,
但他们如果一起做
，there's a multiplying effect created.
就会产生 multiply， 就会
multiplying effect power created. That's why people have factories.
就会产生更多像流水线一样。
Yeah, that's why there are factories.
所以工厂的一个运作。
And it's much stronger.
也更加有力量。
It's the same way.God is the same way with people.
我们所做的也是一样的。
We also should be one heart, one together.
我们在一起也要同心合一的去祷告。
Then we will be strong.
我们就能够更加强。
One person doing one thing is very selfish.
一个人做一个事情就那就很自私。
It's very like, you know, I'm gonna seek God myself. I'm gonna pray myself. I'm gonna be strong myself. You know.
我总是说啊，我要自己去祷告，我就自己在主里刚强就可以了。
Then you go to heaven. Then you go to heaven alone.
那就一个人去天堂。
And live by yourself alone.
那就一个人在天堂自己住吧。
Okay. No, we're not like that. We're family. We're team.
我们是家人。
We are real God's family.
我们是真正的神的家人。
Do you understand? Your brother and sister is those who do the will of God.
我们是弟兄姐妹，就是那些行神旨意的，我们都是弟兄姐妹。
This is real family.
我们现在这个是真的家人。
Okay, we're not going. I'm going to hell, heaven myself. I don't care. You guys all go to hell. I'm gonna go myself. Then God's gonna send you to hell. You know?
不是说我一个人去天堂，你们都下地狱好了。那神要把你放下去。
Guys, we don't accept these selfish people. Okay, we don't accept selfish people.
神不接受自私的人。
Okay, because that's against God's law.
嗯，这是不是不是神的律？
Now, let's go to Revelation chapter 5, verse 9 through 10. Revelation,
启示录
五章五九
9 to 10.
Okay.
第九节，他们唱新歌说，你配拿书卷，配揭开七印，因为你曾被杀，用自己的血从各族、各方、各民、各国中买了人来，叫他们归于神，又叫他们成为国民，做祭司归于神，在地上执掌王权。
Okay, if you read verse 10, is he made us unto our God's kings and priests.
第十节说，他使我们成为国民，又让我们做神的祭司。
And he said he will make, and we shall reign. We shall reign.
然后我们要在地上执掌王权。
Okay, it was not one, or it's not one person, it was not just you shall reign. Okay, it was we shall reign.
不是你一个人以后要执掌王权，是我们一起到时候要执掌王权。
Okay, there's a team thing.
这是一个团队的事情。
Jesus does is not gonna reign by himself either.
耶稣也不是他一个人以后自己独挡王权啊。
He gave that to us freely.
他将这个权柄赐给我们。
Because his mindset is not selfish.
因为他的想法不是自私的想法。
He is King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
他是万王之王，万主之主。
But he said, "I will make you sit on my throne."
但耶稣说，我要让你们跟我同坐宝座。
Do you understand to sit in God's place?
你们能明白说跟神同坐宝座的？
He's giving you the same position.
他是给你同样的一个位置。
Because he is mindful of family.
因为他是一个家人的一个思想。
Himself is not selfish.
他自己不是一个自私的。
He's willing to give the whole world to you.
他要把这个整个世界都给你。
And he's saying, we shall reign.
他说我们要执掌王权。
He's not the only king.
他不是唯一的王。
He said, you guys are all kings too.
他说你们都是王。
Okay. You're kings and you are priests.
你们是王，你们也是祭司。
You're priests. You guys are supposed to be priests. You're all priests.
你们都是神的祭司。
Okay. And you are the ambassador from heaven on earth right now.
你们现在就在这个地上是天国的大使。
So, as a priest, you pray in your temple.
祭司做什么？祭司你就要在这个神的殿中祷告。
What do the priests do? They cleanse the people. If there are sick people, they would heal the people.
在旧约里面，祭司做什么？祭司就是为他们去洁净，做洁净，然后医治。
He took care of the people that were around him. That's what the priests do. Okay.
他照顾周围的人，照顾以色列百姓。
Okay, he prayed for them.
他为他们去祷告。
Interceding for them.
为他们代祷。
And he's saying, "You are priests."
他说你们是神国的祭司。
You are kings.
你们是神的王。
What does king do?
王做什么？
Take care of the people.
他要管理，他要照顾好他的百姓。
Right? He doesn't say, "Oh, I'm king. You serve me." No, king serves the people. He's a servant of people.
国王应该是他要去服侍他的百姓。
So we also should have this mindset of we are priests.
我们要意识到说我们自己是王。
Actually, yeah, we are priests.
我们是祭司。
We shouldn't just live by ourselves.
所以我们不是只是自己活而已。
We are born to serve people.
我们的出生，我们是要为了去服侍别人。
And that makes us different from animals.
这个让我们和动物不一样。
That makes us from people who are just dying and perishing. That makes us different.
也让我们和这个世上堕落的人不一样。
Yeah, animals, they just live for themselves and die.
那些动物，他们只是为自己去生活，然后就死掉。
Yeah, if you live for yourself and you die, you're nothing different than a 动物。
那如果你只是为自己而活，然后你就死掉了，那就跟动物也没什么差别。
Okay, they live for themselves. You live for yourself. Oh, die. Oh, yeah. Okay. What's the difference? Nothing, right?
他们也为自己而活，你如果也为自己而活的话，我们就跟动物没有什么差别。
But God said the value of your life.
但神说你的价值是在于。
Is in loving people.
是在于爱别人。
And saving them, if you really love them, pray for them, save them.
如果你真的爱他们，就要为他们祷告，为他们的灵魂去祷告，去救他们。
It's not hard if you pray.
如果你为他们祷告，其实不难。
It's easier and easier.
会变得越来越简单。
And not only that.
而且不仅是这样
when you do that,
当你这样去做的时候
God will give you stronger anointing.
神就会给你更大的恩膏
You think those people who have special power to hear God and do things like that
你觉得那些能够听到神声音的那些行神迹奇事的那些人
that they're born with that?
他们出生就这样吗
No
不是这样的
As they develop the love for people
当他们开始在祷告当中建立对别人的爱心
God spoke to them more
神对他们就更多的跟他们讲话
God gave them more
神给他们就更多
more power, more
更多能力更多精力
It just grew and grew and grew. That's,
就是越来越会成长起来的。
But they were as weak and didn't know anything as like these little babies were.
但他们一开始就跟这些小孩一样，也是那样的软弱，那边什么都不知道而已。
So don't think, oh, that's just for them. No, it's not for them. No, it's for everybody.
所以不要觉得说这好像是给好像成熟的基督徒，不是是给我们每一个人的。
Everybody can be powerful Christians.
我们每一个人都可以成为一个成熟的基督徒。
Okay.I want to see that, you know, in us.
我也希望看到我们中间都能够兴起都是，有能力的基督徒。
As his mother prayed for his son.
就像那个刚刚讲那个见证，那个妈妈为他的儿子祷告了那么久。
And keep on telling, I know you're going to be one day a strong Christian.
他跟他说，我知道有一天你会变得有大有信心。
You know why she was saying that?
你知道他为什么这样说吗？
Because she was praying for that person to have strong faith one day.
因为他一直在为这个人祷告，说希望他有大有信心。
And she knew.
他知道他所祷告的
that one day her prayers will be answered
他知道有一天他的祷告就会被应允
What does Mark 11:24 say? Mark 11:24
马克福音的第十一章二十五节说什么
二十四节
二十四节所以我告诉你们凡你们祷告祈求无论是什么只要是信是得着的就必得着
What things soever you desire, when you pray, believe that you receive it, and you shall what? Have them for sure. Have them for sure.
他说你们祷告无论求什么，只要你信，你能够得着，就一定能够得着。
Okay, believe that you're gonna have it. Believe it.
他说你要相信你能够得着。
And you will have it.
你就会得着。
Okay, that lady prayed 8 years for her son and didn't even bother to ask him to come to church.
那个妈妈为她儿子祷告了八年，都没有去强逼她儿子去教会。
Because she knew when God had His own timing.
因为她知道神有他的时间。
He will Himself bring him to church.
他神会带着他的儿子去教会。
We don't need to push people, you know, too much.
我们不需要在旁边逼着谁去教会。
If they don't move when you push them,
如果你推他，他不动。
Then you ask God will push them.
那你就让神去推他。
And when God pushes them, they will move.
当神推他的时候，他就一定会走。
You understand?
明白吗？
Yeah. And that's why when we pray, we can pray with joy and peace and with thanksgiving.
所以我们这样的时候，我们祷告才能够有平安、有喜乐、有感恩，带着感恩的心去祷告。
Right. The Second Thessalonians chapter 5:17. This is the will of God for you, that you.Pray without ceasing. Rejoice always. Pray without ceasing.
所以帖撒罗尼迦后书也讲说，神就是神在耶稣基督里对我们的旨意是要让我们常常喜乐，凡事常常喜乐，不住的祷告，凡事谢恩。
And always give thanks. Thanks.
不住的谢恩。
Why would you give thanks?
为什么你会不住的谢恩
？Do you believe?
因为你相信。
That God will. That God will.
神会。
Will bring them and save them.
会带他们。救他们
Understand? God will heal you. God will make you well. God will do it. You must.
神会医治你
You must believe it.
会帮助你，你一定要相信
Okay, and it will really happen. It will really happen. Okay, don't doubt it. Don't
你相信它就会发生
It's gonna happen. Okay, your family is gonna be saved. Okay,
你的家人会得救
Maybe your husband will come to church.
你的丈夫也会来教会
Okay, understand? Just pray.
就像不断的祷告，为这个事情，嗯。
Changing people is the hardest, but it takes.
改变人是最难的。
It will come through.
但是这个一定会。
Sooner or later, it's gonna come through.
但它一定会实现。
Amen.
Amen.
All right, let's all pray with that.
好，我们一起来为这事情祷告。
Okay, dear Heavenly Father God.
亲爱的巴父。
Thank you, Father God, for your word.
谢谢主你的话语。
Thank you for really speaking through me unto us.
也谢谢主你借着我讲话。
I just ask that you please bless them.
求你来祝福他们。
Help them to know you.
帮助我们能够认识你。
Build up as true prayer intercessors.
能够建立起这个真正的代祷者在这里。
With power.
带着能力的。
With anointing.
带着恩膏的。
Help them also to meet God on the way.
也帮助我们在这个过程当中遇见神。
As they start to pray every day for people.
当我们开始每一天的去为别人祷告的时候。
Help us make schedules on ourselves.
帮助我们自己能够设定计划。
To set a time to pray for people.
来设定一个时间来为别人祷告。
And a list that we always would pray for people that even.People that we don't even know.
让我们有一个单子可以去为他们祷告，即使甚至是那些我不认识的人。
As you pray for us,
就像你来为我们，你一直在为我们祷告。
Help us also to pray for them.
也帮助我们为他们去祷告。
As you died for us,
那你为我们而死。
Help us also give our lives for the people, Lord.
也帮助我们将我们的生命给。